Scottish Justice Secretary Humza Yousaf has said he intends to clamp down on so-called hate speech inside the home. Campaigners have warned Scotland's hate crime bill omits a crucial defence which protects conversations in the home from police intervention. However, Yousaf is refusing to include the defence, telling the committee scrutinising the bill that hate speech in the home should be criminal. Lord Bracadale, whose recommendations led to the bill, warned MSPs to think carefully before introducing such a landmark change. Asked if Holyrood should be alert to the danger of allowing a public order offence to extend to the private sphere, the judge agreed the concern was well-founded.